Books are not the only ones to tell stories. Old buildings have their own kind of stories to tell too. And there are a lot of buildings that serve as pinnacles of history, culture, and tradition. Welcome to The Bestest, the channel that provides you the bestest news you should know about. In today's episode, we'll discuss the oldest buildings in the world. Before we start, please make sure to like and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to get notifications of our videos. Buildings represent more than just art. It has become a way for people to understand history in a more stimulating way. What better way to travel the world and learn about a place's history other than books and buildings? Nothing can compare to the beauty and history that lies within these buildings' walls. Number 1. Tumulus of Bougon, France. Among the oldest buildings of the world, there is the Tumulus of Bougon in France. This building is also known as the Necropolis of Bougon. It is a group of 5 Neolithic barrows located in one area. The building was discovered in 1840, and it proved to be among science's greatest interests. Protecting the monuments required the help of the Department of Deux-Sèvres in 1873. They then resumed excavations in the late 1960s. One of the most amazing things they learned from the excavation is the fact that the oldest structures of the building dates back to 4,800 BC. If you think that's amazing, then you should stick around and hold on to your seats and watch the video till the end as we uncover more of the oldest buildings on our list. Imagine the stories it could tell if only it could talk. Number 2. Knapp of Power, Scotland. Another building that comes from its Neolithic roots, which is also considered the oldest stone house in Europe, called the Knapp of Power in Scotland. This old building is originally part of the Neolithic farmstead. Radiocarbon dating analysis shows that the Knapp of Power has been standing ever since 3700 BC to 3100 BC or even up to 5500 years ago. Currently, this building is in the care of Historic Scotland. It really is great for Scotland to take care of their own buildings. Preserving historic landmarks also helps in preserving their culture and tradition. Aside from this being an amazing building, this is also the 3rd oldest building in the world. This building does help in a lot of things other than just the preservation of culture and tradition. Hopefully, this building becomes a structure we all look up to for a long time. After all, buildings are more than just simple structures. Number 3. Megalithic Temples of Malta. The same way that the megalithic temples of Malta proved to be among the greatest old structures in the world, it has been claimed as the oldest freestanding structures in the world. After spending time studying the structures, they were able to found that these were constructed during 3 different time periods. Some areas were finished between 3600 BC and 700 BC, while some parts of the building structures were over 5,500 years ago. The building used to serve as a religious temple. The megalithic temples of Malta are also considered the oldest kind of its kind in the world. Number 4. Mahogby, Jersey. Another historic site you should definitely check out is the Mahogby in Jersey. It even has a museum and is conveniently located in the parish of Greuville, Jersey. This site is previously used around 3500 BC, which consists of an 18.6 meter long passage chamber covered by a 12.2 meter high earth mound. The Société Jerseys first excavated the structure in 1925. It is among the largest and best preserved monuments of the Armorican Passage Grave Group in the whole Western Europe. Interestingly, it even served as a key lookout point back in World War II. Even an underground common bunker was built in the mound and adjacent to it. There seems to be a lot of history hidden underground and in between these walls. This makes the old site even more worth preserving. Number 5. Newgrange, Ireland. A site that's also been well preserved and now even known as the Great National Monument of Ireland is the Newgrange. This prehistoric monument is among the oldest buildings in Ireland, as it was built during the Neolithic period the same way as the tumulus of Bougon in France and the Knapp of Howard in Scotland. It has a large circular mound with an inner passageway and chambers, and is also something you can see in the building. There are also human bones, even possible grave or votive offerings found within the building's premises. Aside from that, there is still no evidence as to how the site was used back in the day. However, now it has become a popular tourist attraction and was even regarded strongly by a prehistorian as Ireland's national monument. You should note that this building is indeed the most important megalithic structure in all of Europe. This is also another way to spend your time in Europe. Map out all of these areas when you do decide to take one or two of your vacation days in Europe. Backpacking is also another way to make sure you enjoy these spots more. Number 6. Turkshin Temples, Malta. You can also stop by in Malta to see the Turkshin Temples. It is an archaeological complex which dated approximately 3150 BC, as it was even accepted as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1980. This building consists of three separate yet attached structures. The whole site was restored in 1956, which makes the main entrance also the latest reconstruction of the building. Most of the decorated slabs which are discovered on site were transferred indoors to protect them at the Museum of Archaeology in Valletta. Its first temple is currently the most detailed temple in Malta. Number 7. Minoan Palace of Knossos, Greece. Another detailed structure you can check out in Europe is the Minoan Palace of Knossos, located in Greece. This structure served as the ceremonial and political center of the Minoan civilization and culture. Under the direction of Arthur Evans, the palace was excavated and partially restored around 2000 BC. The discovery of two ancient scripts also helped in distinguishing their writing from pictographs to the present. After all, the structure also exceeded Arthur Evans's original expectations. At the end of the Late Bronze Age, the place was abandoned at some unknown time at 1380 to 1100 BC. Many disasters befell the structure, but people forgot the occasion as to when the disaster fell. The populace abandoned the palace where the Mycenaean Greeks who had previously occupied the structures. But there are still more debates ongoing as to what kind of disaster fell upon the great structures. But that's not all you'll get to see in Greece. Number 8. Treasury of Atreus, Greece. The Treasury of Atreus is also another structure you'll want to see in Greece. During the Bronze Age, around 1250 BC, over 3,250 years ago, was when the tomb was constructed. Before the Pantheon was completed, the Treasury of Atreus served as the tallest and widest dome throughout the world. The site also served as the most impressive structures which survived from Mycenaean Greece due to its stunning shape and grandeur. Number 9. Pyramid of Djoser, Egypt. Speaking of grandeur, the Pyramid of Djoser in Egypt is also something you might want to fly to, as it was built during the 27th century BC for the burial of Pharaoh Djoser by his vizier Imhotep. The pyramid was located in Saqqara Necropolis. This consisted of six mastabas built on top of one another. Originally, it stood 62 meters tall with a base of 109 meters by 125 meters. The pyramid was even clad in polished white limestone. It's even considered as the earliest large-scale cut stone construction. The latest parts of the pyramid even dates back up to 4,700 years ago. And last but not the least, the Great Pyramid of Giza, Egypt. There is another pyramid you can explore when you're in Egypt. The Great Pyramid of Giza also serves as a great educational tour you can check out. It's also known as the Pyramid of Khufu and served as the oldest and largest of the three pyramids in the Giza necropolis. This served as something that borders the place now called El Giza in Egypt. Aside from that, the Great Pyramid of Giza is also among the great seven wonders of the ancient world. That's not all. This is the only wonder of the ancient world that's still currently intact. Furthermore, a lot of Egyptologists believe that this pyramid served as a tomb for the 4th dynasty Egyptian pharaoh Khufu over a 10 to 20 year period, which was finally accomplished around 2560 BCE. The Great Pyramid of Giza was also the tallest man-made structure in the whole world for over 3,800 years. Some structures served as tombs, some even served as hideout, but all of these structures proved to be of great importance to everyone when thinking about moving forward. Without them, we wouldn't even have any slight ideas as to how the people were able to build such a structure. What other structures do you think made such a great impact in history? Let us know in the comment section below. Make sure to like and subscribe to The Bestest and hit the bell to access more of our videos. Thank you so much for watching, and until our next Bestest video.